Watching Squawk Box yesterday, you remember we spoke to Papa John's Pizza about a new energy-saving oven that cooks pizzas even faster. Now, they're going to be rolling out these ovens to more than 500 of their restaurants. This is the oven that's made by Middleby, and of course does not come without a little bit of controversy.
What we're looking at is a high-speed oven that can actually cook 2 minutes faster. It takes our cook time down from 6.5 minutes to 4.5 minutes. We've worked with them, and the other great thing with this oven is it actually also reduces our energy usage by something like 25% based on the test stores that we've had these ovens in.
Well, investors seem to have agreed. Middleby stock, if you've been watching this, much like this oven, has been on fire. It's doubled over the last 52 weeks. It's currently trading at about $87 a share. Joining us now to talk business is Salim Basool. He's the CEO of Middleby Corporation. Sir, thanks for being with us today.
Good morning.
Okay, the Wow Oven. This is what it's called, the Wow Oven. How's it work?
Well, it has two components. One, it's speed. It cooks faster because of high velocity of streams of hot air blowing above and below the pizza that accelerates the cooking time. The second component of that oven is energy saving due to its high efficiency burners and computer-controlled sensors that reduces the energy consumption within that oven. In energy savings alone, the oven pays for itself in less than 3 years.
Mm-hmm. Now, obviously, this is big news from Papa John's that they're going to be buying more than 1,500 of these ovens. But what about your production line? Is that going to stretch your production line?
Well, we have been gearing up, and we relayed our factories to make sure that we can take on this capacity over the next 2 to 3 years, as we can see demands not only from Papa John, but we'll see it from other pizza chain operators around the world trying to save energy and speed up their pizza cooking times.
I would take it this is not something that we're going to see for consumers. It's really something that's geared just for restaurants?
It's geared mostly for restaurant chains that are looking for faster baking time, consistency of cooking, and most important, energy saving.
When did you really start hearing more demand from businesses to look for these energy-conserving ovens?
Well, we started working on energy 5 years ago when nobody was interested in energy. I remember consumers and my neighbors in my subdivision were all buying SUVs and Hummers. Things have changed since. I would say today energy is a top priority for our customers. Uh-huh. And according to the National Restaurant Association, a study that they conducted recently, over 50% of restaurant owners are planning to replace their existing cooking equipment with energy-saving models. And the energy saving is not only a U.S. phenomenon. I think all over the world, especially where in overseas and emerging markets where energy is a lot higher in cost, we're going to see a lot of demand for energy-saving equipment globally.
Well, we've certainly seen it here, and Salim, thanks so much for being with us today.
Thank you.
Salim Basool again is the CEO of Middleby Corporation.